Hey, how are you? Praise the Lord. It's a beautiful morning, and something dropped in my heart just yesterday, and the Lord was telling me to encourage somebody that's going through a tough time. But so sometimes in life, we go through situations that we cannot be able to explain why are they happening to us. Sometimes you've been abandoned by your friends, you've been abandoned by your husband, your wife, or sometimes stuff are not just adding up to you. You feel like you are alone in there. And no matter how many times you're being encouraged by people, nothing makes sense. The Lord is telling me to tell you that your crucifixion had to be made public for your resurrection to be made authentic. There is no way people will appreciate the God you serve until they see how painful you went to the grave, but you were resurrected at the end of the day. See, child of God, when things like this happen to you, you should be encouraged in the Lord. And I want to assure you that God has never abandoned his people. He says in the word that I will never leave you, neither will I forsake you. So this morning, whatever you're going through, I want to encourage you that God is still God. He's still seated on the throne. He has never forsaken you, neither is he leaving you. Have a good day, and the Lord bless you. Shalom.